Well, this should be fun.
Got him. Got him. Not getting me this time.
I think this will last though.
Yes.
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but.
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the tusk.
An RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
Oh my gosh, that was stupid, Nadine.
You alright? Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. You go first.
Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Oh, is that trip really necessary? Okay. Now then. Nearly to the rail yard.
Jeez, man.
God, ball, she's alive. Nadine, she's over here.
Are you alright down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
It's buckling!
Jesus! Run, quickly!
Wow!
Sam, hold on to that bar!
I'm doing it! Oh, shit! Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Man.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard us all talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God, all I'd heard from this man is the Indian army had cut off his supply chain and they were looking for outside help.
The Salt must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean,
forget it. It's true.
Huh. Why would they break off the tunnel?
We could climb up
the
wall.
But it's too high for a boost.
Hey, you know this might actually work?
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Stuck. Lend me a hand?
Sure.
Ah, tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
See that coming? Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Can't stop now. A little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever noticed?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Crazy
couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right. Good point.
I know it.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go. That's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain.
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment.
That is not what I pictured.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
It's amazing. They just keep making puzzles for these games, and they're always intricate.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Arms away. Come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, I can't do that.
I'm going back in here to get this.
I missed that.
Yep, you did miss it. This is gonna be another train chase, I bet. So we're going to the train yard.
Look. Nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. He can use mine.
Part of the rope. Part. I'm honest.
It's clear. Come on.
All right, we're in a modern area now. We actually got some structures and some buildings. A railroad.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. Wasn't that great?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do worms, did
we? They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a Asav with Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
Mullet Glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
I am so proud.
Safety's off, chappies. No word from our lookouts, so we're on cleanup. Take extra care with Miss Ross. Roger that.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Oh, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
Oh man. He wasn't kidding. There really are a dozen guys down there. Jeez. Is there any weapons up here that I can use? Because I'm a little low. No, I'm not. Actually, I'm actually doing pretty good. Am I gonna have to also be dodging that freaking helicopter too? Great.
Wait.
Okay. In the thick of it now. Oh, jeez. Whoa, that was close.
You were going over there.
Move! Why would you not move? God.
Oh, great. The chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No.
Then I'll stick around to clean house first.
You mean us?
Let's bring that sucker down.
That guy's gonna come over here. Or maybe not.
Your boss has an eye for good gear.
I'm looking forward to using a rifle that does not.
But one thing you do well is cigarettes. Cheers for that.
You're most welcome.
Hey, he's on your right.
Don't come on here!
Got him. How am I supposed to do this? Huh? Got him. Ooh, he's out. All right. That is actually a lot of guys out. Please don't see me. He saw me.
Cut him down!
Probably shouldn't have used that, but...
Right side!
got to bring down that helicopter! Check the lock, Doctor. Maybe there's something we can use in there.
Oh my god. For long. Three, two, one. Are you serious? Got him. Forgot I picked up the silenced pistol. Got it.
Straight ahead.
Time, people! Move them down!
One more time!
they're searching for me now.
We've got to bring down that helicopter. Check the lock boxes. Maybe there's something we can use in there.
Who is shooting at me? Oh. Dadgummit! There's a glitch for you right there. Hey, Sam. Why didn't you take him out? Let the chopper see me. I gotta get rid of this rocket launcher as soon as possible. He knows what I'm planning. Behind cover. I was behind cover. helicopter. Go away. Go look over on the other side. The RPG for that one. Let's go open the other one. Oh, this one's already open. Shot Sam. You're joking, right? More people are coming over! My chance. Got him.
Get to the door!
Oh, I didn't know that's what we were supposed to do. That works, though.
Here we go. Ready? Ready. Oh, hi.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. I knew it.
Don't.
Ma'am, are you looking well?
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
There it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Catch.
Gun!
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get could've... the hell off me.
Yep.
Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sarv traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I'm... I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not off-white. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll... We'll call the authorities and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city. It'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the tusk. Okay? Just in case, right?
Oh.
You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out.
No.
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
Right.
There we go.
Follow the bridge.
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kinda.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
Holy mackerel.
Whoa!
Oh.
But this isn't my car.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit, motorbikes!
Run them off the road!
No!
Put it out!
Jeez.
Coming through.
There is no escape.
One down.
He'll be all right. Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
All right, Uncharted 2. We're doing Uncharted 2 again. Just like the train mission, my favorite mission of the whole game.
Shit.
Kind of cool.
Nowhere to climb.
Jeez. You get clipped by one little rock, man. You're gone.
Let's try the other side. Oh, easy now.
There we go.
Making progress.
Oh, man.
Out here.
This is quite a destroyed train.
Oh, shit. Company's here.
Assault scars. But we still have the element of surprise. You got it.
Yeah, about that. Killed. Darn it.
And he's down.
Oh, I still have the desert. Oh, yes. Got him. Oh, yes. Got him.
We got them.
Oh, Jesus. No, you don't.
You're mine now.
Deal with this also, please!
Thanks, Fraser.
All right. Now it's a process.
Unbelievable. Should have went back in. Dang it! This is ridiculously hard. All right.
We're not in the clear yet. Keep going. We have to get to the engine.
Got him. Got him.
Good news? No! Thought I'd ask!
All over! Open fire!
Dang it! Got him.
Good one.
Got him! Boom. Got him. She got him. Nice. Move, 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 move. Man, we got snipers now. Move, boat. The other guy's a sniper. If I can get out there fast enough, I can take him out before he gets his aim on. Got him. That actually worked.
We need to keep moving!
Whoa. I just used the train to my advantage. Oh, that was realistic. He's out. Oh, it's still crazy. This is still nuts. Dang it. I'm trying to jump on that. Hard. And jump on it. Okay, never mind. Come on, get closer. I couldn't move anywhere. Dang. Here. I'll be happy when I'm done with this level.
We need to keep moving forward!
There's one.
Okay, any thoughts on how to get on that truck? Get close enough and we can grapple to it. Are you joking? Let's do this. Nadine!
Oh my gosh! Oh!
We did that? Yeah, we did. Rot! This truck's on its last legs! We need to bail! Now! God, whose stupid idea was this? Yours! Right. Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a sod months to plan this. Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up.
Oh my gosh, are we done?
I think we're almost there.
Thank God.
Why, budge? Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy. Go, I got it. Okay, your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me. Too heavy! You can't disarm it? It'd detonate if I tried. All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
Ah, oh, jeez.
You coming? Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on. No.
No, no, no.
What's wrong?
The welded it shut.
Shit. Hey, roof hatch.
Man, Chloe, you're... This is crazy.
Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
Come on!
It's welded shut, too.
Any luck?
This one's welded shut, too.
There must be another way. If you've got any ideas, I'm all ears. The switch!
What?
Up ahead, the switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
Keep going, keep going. Well, that was your stupid fault. So was that.
Holy hell! Sam! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! How's tricks?
We need to switch the train to another track! Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
That's it. We're clear.
All right. Back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on!
Oh, no. Got it.
That's it. We did it.
Shit, Nadine. I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit.
God damn it. Go! I'll keep you in the bank.
Okay.
Oh man, this is intense. Keep going. Oh, jeez.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit.
Whoa.
Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit. Shit!
I didn't know I was supposed to jump.
What took you so long? Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude.
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done.
What about? Need more practice, Asof?
You'd risk your lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again.
still. Fight me! Possibly stand to gain.
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Marine!
Let's finish this. Make peace with your gods.
Wow, that was like right away.
Stop! Farewell.
I can't figure out the pattern.
See you in the next life. I'll kill you. I'll break you.
That's ridiculous! Gonna smash him.
Everything. My cleansing would have been beautiful. Why didn't you just run?
Man, they're beating the crap out of him!
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up. Like the young king, you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said. Progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
stop the stream here and pick up on another game some other time. Thanks for watching, and as always, like, comment, subscribe if you want to see more of these gameplay videos, because I like doing them. All right, and also, as always, MPDiddy, well, he's out.